Finger. Did it himself, just with a pass that's arrived. Now Accam on the race. David Accam! All hail the king! 2-1! Accam takes advantage of the space with a couple of long dribble touches. Then gets himself in shooting range. And that little flash of a run out across the goal mouth there by Zardes, keeping Toronto eyes occupied. The speed was an advantage on the right side throughout the game with Diaz, and now you get full speed with Accam. Clean touch and a little skip. Looks like maybe a hand to the ball in the end, but side netting.